gave us everything. He is the Son of the living God, God of Israel. He gave us all this. He gave us this view. Oh, this isn't really a studio. This is a 100% real view. I can throw a rock and you can see the water splash. He gave us all. And God gave his only son, Jesus, to die on from crucifixion for how much he loved us. But from that love, Jesus rose from the dead 3 days later.
It's changed my life. It's made me so much closer to God. And if I never came here, I probably would never be this close.
I should go to him first, and normally I don't do that. Like, I go to, like, my electronics or something.
I know everybody says this, but I definitely want to get in the Bible more.
I decided to surrender.
I really found my way back to God and Christ and everything.
He's my savior, and I really love him.
I had been completely ignoring God's existence. I refused to let him into my life. And now I just feel like, because I've accepted him, like 30-pound, like, just like a huge weight has come off of me. And I'm finally free.
I trust Jesus with all my heart, with all my strength, and with all my mind. And I will obey his commands till the end of my life.
I need to stop living my life for myself, and I need to start living it for what God's plan is for me, because God's plan is perfect. And face it, if I try to live it on my own, then I'm probably going to fail and I won't be in God's will.
I know that I can't do anything like about it. Like, I can't do anything by myself. Like, I need him there to be my everything.
He's enough for me, and that I just need to completely surrender to him and give him, like, you know, all the trials that I'm going through. I just need to give it to him instead of trying to do it all on my own.
As a sinner, I ask for forgiveness, and he has proven that in order for me to forgive those people who have hurt me deeply, I have to know how it feels to be forgiven, and I am forgiven.
I want to be a kind of guy who honors his mom and dad.
He gave his only son so that we may be allowed to go to heaven.
I'm just going to shut down the computer and put down my phone and Instagram and all of that and just spend a little time with Jesus.
Even if I have to, I'll give up on my everything I have for just to follow him. And I'm following him because I want to stop my bad life and live a better life. I want to start brand new.